And here's a view of the inside of the truck. Try to get a condition of the seats.